Alabaster.
Alabaster. What about Birmingham?
It's like Birmingham.
I know where Alabaster is. Get up that pole, young lady. Getting a long way to climb the green pole. Young lady, come from the rest of the side of Birmingham. Climb that pole. She's going, she is not getting up. Y'all help her up that pole. Look her up that pole. Come on.
Come on,
I think you're holding on to the team. All right, Thomas Wood, is that you?
Yes, sir.
And where are you from, Thomas?
Andalusia.
Andalusia, Alabama. Can you get up that pole as good as that girl?
I think so.
That was a goalie, you know. All right, Thomas, get up the pole. Go, go, go. All right, he's losing running. Y'all help him. Give him a little encouragement. All right, you girls on the beach. Savannah is eating your lunch. Think about that while you're coming down that pole. I swear. That's all right. Hang in there, Thomas. You can't sleep up there, man. You got to move. Oh, Lord have mercy. That's tough, ain't it?
Come on, man. Just give up. Admit it. I want
it. You don't realize how hard it is to hold on that pole. Right. Give me my good hand. All right, you are Eli. Right. Eli, can you get up that pole? There's a girl winning out there. Where are you from?
Whitesboro, Mississippi.
Where?
Whitesboro, Mississippi.
The girl came from Mississippi to climb a pole. Get up there and do it, son. Throw him up that pole. That a boy. All right, y'all, help him up the pole. Come on, Eli. That little lady is still ahead. Come on. We're getting it. Go on, son. Give him a little help. Great job. Come on, Mark, where are you from?
Alabama.
Mark Little. You know, there's a girl up there that's ahead right now. Mm-hmm. Get up the pole. And another one. Two of them. All right, here we go. Give him a little help. Get up the pole. He ran into a stop sign.
It's kind of like, you know
those... Oh, get up there, get up there. I thought he was calling me P-Nagging, and he was saying P-Nagging. Come on, have a boy.
I'm
Woo! to stand in the hands of God. All right. There ain't no nails inside of that tree now. You quit feeling for it. Woo! Good try, good try. Why? Number five, Mark.
Yeah.
What's that?
Get it up.
All right, get up and pull.
He's from Canada.
Them tennis shoes are going to look real pretty when you come down from there. Dale Walsh, get on that pole. This guy from Canada, y'all help him up the pole. Go on, Canada. Go on. Come on down. All right, what's your name, sir?
Brian.
Ryan? Which one are you? Oh, Brian. Where are you from, Brian?
Also Canada.
You're from Canada also? And you came that far just to climb a big boat. Hey, come on. Get up there, my friend, and give it a try. Another gentleman from Canada. Good Lord, he just about picked it up more off of that pole. Hey, he's making headway. He's making headway, y'all. Give him some help. Give him some help. I think that meant 1 minute. Go ahead, big boy. Reach up as high as you can. He did. Way to go. All the way from Canada. All right, who's next? Ooh, darling. You're going to skin those legs. You what?
I look forward to skinning my legs this morning.
Very forward to skinning your legs. And what's your name?
My name's Amy Lynn.
Amy Lynn, where are you from?
Level Plains, Alabama.
Well, get your level plains up there and show them how it's gone. All right, go! Go ahead! Go ahead! That thing's hard, isn't it? Hard to get up that pole. All right, who's next? Come and see, huh? Great try. Are you next? And your name is?
My name's Darlene.
Darlene?
From Level Plains, Alabama.
Your last name?
Oh, Moyer.
All right, Miss Darlene. Okay, get up there, Miss Carter, and show them how it's done. Yeah, you need boots because your feet are getting skin. That you need to put on some boots to get up that thing. All right, give her a ride up to about halfway. Go ahead, go ahead. Show them how to do it. Whoop, 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 whoop. Now help her up that pole. Go ahead. Yeah. It's so slick. That's what a greasy pole is. All right. Very good, Miss Darlene. Okay, Zach. Where is Zach?
Fashion boots.
Zach. What happened to Zach?